The Lord shows me something this morning, and I saw a seismic tremor. It's a seismic tremor. And this is the way I heard it. Now, I know this is going to sound strange to you, but I heard it this way, so I wrote it down. I smell an earthquake. You know, Elijah said, I hear the sound of an abundance of rain. So I don't know if there must be a smell to an earthquake in the spirit, an odor that the earth is reacting to something. I smell an earthquake. Another earthquake is coming. I don't think we can stop it, but I do think that we can beat the death out of it. Look for this soon. I heard it will be significant. I'm not sure in size, but it will be significant in place where it happens. Hallelujah. So we need to begin to pray and stand on the word that we beat the death out of this earthquake. I don't know how large it'll be, but I know it's significant in place. It's going to be different in the place it happens. But right now, we speak the word of life to this thing. We speak the word of life to people, and that people will live and not die in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Right now, a strong earthquake rattling the East Coast this morning. The 5.1 magnitude quake centering in Sparta, North Carolina. The USGS says it's the strongest earthquake in the state since 1916.
People in places as far away as South Carolina and Georgia felt the quake. A sheriff in Allegheny County said many homes have structural damage. Sparta's mayor says there were no immediate reports of injuries. The Sparta area sits among three seismic zones in Charleston, South Carolina, Eastern Tennessee, and Central Virginia.